you can see here, the corn is going out of that and going into the grain wagon. And here my dad is shoveling it into the grinder that makes it grind out into the seed. So then here's the tractor running the PTO shaft. So he's just scooping along. And yeah, all this corn did come from our field. And yes, I will inform you more later. But right now, watch, please. I'll keep showing you back and forth. Look at that big load of corn he can take. That corn killer can take scoopfuls, like 5 or 6 at a time. So you better go have your arms ready. That thing does spit that stuff out pretty fast and well, but we have not exactly done this before. So this is our second year doing corn. We won't do it the next year or the year after that, so then the year after that we will. So it's gonna be a long time. It's cold breeze today, 2018, and we have the 2000 here, 2000 tractor. Might be able to see, but I don't know, because I've never really watched this video. I just make these videos. So, I never really watched one, just one. We've done this just without the grain wagon and that thing that's spitting out the corn seed. So, we've only shelled it. It went all over the ground. It didn't work very well. And as you can see over here, that's the tractor and corn sheller we used to pick this corn here. Yeah, I will go back to this, and here it looks like there's not that many coming out from the camera, but there actually is a lot coming out, and you can see the PTO spinning there to make it run. And now I'm going to ask my dad if he